This is ultrasound scan of 74 years old male with history of recent onset of severe jaundice. This is lateral decubitus position. The first images of liver shows dilated intrahepatic tubular areas. These are avascular. The liver is normal in size. Texture is normal, surface is smooth. So this note looks to be a case of liver cirrhosis or liver parenchymal disease. These are grossly dilated intrahepatic biliary ducts. The left lobe also shows similar pattern of dilated biliary ducts. This is patient gallbladder. This is normal in size. Wall is mild thickened. There is fine debris and small hyperchoric crystals. No any significant gallbladder pathology or growth is seen. The CBD is visualized in the whole length. This is normal in size, 3 mm. You can see CBD up to its distal end. Proper CBD visualization in this case is the most important step for diagnosis. The pancreas is visualized. This is normal in size. No peripancreatic fluid or collection seen. No mass or growth seen in pancreatic head or body. So this is clear that intrahepatic biliary ducts are dilated, but CBD is not dilated. So obstruction is at the level above CBD. When we closely visualize, we can see a small isochoic, poorly differentiated mass extending into the bile duct and is causing the obstruction. There are no dilated bile ducts below this. This is the clad skin tumor, hilar or perihilar cholangiocarcinoma, occurring at the bifurcation of common hepatic ducts. These have aggressive behavior and tends to obstruct the intrahepatic bile ducts. Due to its small size and poorly visualization after ultrasound, MRCP is a standard imaging modality for diagnosis of cholangiocarcinoma.